Hello everyone and welcome to sqadia.com. I'm your educator, Dr. Ali Imran, and today's lecture is on endocrine imaging. So in endocrine imaging, what we do is that we use certain radiographic modalities to either confirm or diagnose different endocrine diseases or problems. So for the outline of this lecture, we will learn about what is an osteoporosis, what is a Paget's disease, what is osteopenia, how they are different, what happens in which disease. We'll learn about different modalities in order to observe osteoporosis and Paget's disease. What is a DEXA scan? What is a QCT? What is the function of the MRI in this case? Then we'll learn about the thyroid and the parathyroid dysfunction. We'll learn about the anatomy of the thyroid gland. Then we'll learn about the different modalities that we use in thyroid and parathyroid dysfunction, how each of these modalities have different uses and why we choose certain modality. Then we'll learn about the anatomy of the adrenal gland. We'll learn that why it's called the suprarenal gland and why the positioning of pancreas here is very, very important. We'll learn about what is a tumor of an adrenal gland, what is the difference between an adenoma or a carcinoma or a pheochromocytoma. We learn that how different phases of an MRI may help us distinguish them. Then we learn about the incidentinomas, what are they, how they are found, and why they are important. Then we learn about the pituitary gland. We learn about the anatomy of the pituitary gland, how its anatomy is very important, and what its relation to the optic nerve is. Then we learn about the classification of the pituitary adenoma, that how and how this classification affects our treatment plan. Then we learn about what is the peculiar quality of pituitary adenoma, that why it is called an hypo-intense lesion. Then we learn about all of other medical subjects on sqadia.com. Here you can find courses relating to pathology, to biochemistry, from anatomy to surgery, from medicine to gastroenterology, from oncology to hematology. There are thousands of lectures available on this website, on sqadia.com. So please do check this out, and thank you so much for watching sqadia.com.